2 Corinthians chapter 5 verses 14 to 17. In Christ we are a new creation, brothers and sisters. For the love of Christ impels us, once we have come to the conviction that one died for all, therefore, all have died. He indeed died for all, so that those who live might no longer live for themselves, but for him who for their sake died, and was raised. Consequently, from now on we regard no one according to the flesh. Even if we once knew Christ according to the flesh, yet now we know him so no longer. So, whoever is in Christ is a new creation, the old things have passed away, behold, new things have come. So, whoever is in Christ is a new creation, the old things have passed away, behold, new things have come. At one point in the life of Saint Augustine he was without God. He lived life on his own terms, and did what he pleased. Saint Monica, Saint Augustine's mother prayed for 25 years that her son would find God and one day her prayers were answered. Saint Augustine became a doctor of the church, that is he wrote down a great deal of theological thinking. After he had become the bishop of Hippo in Africa he had to return to Rome. People there knew him during the time and when he was without God. As he walked along the streets in Rome an old girlfriend called out to him, "Augustine, Augustine, it is I." He took one look at her and started to run in the opposite direction. He reminded himself of what he would have done in the past, and that he was now a Christian who no longer lived his life on his own terms, but on Christ's terms. As Saint Paul said in chapter 2 of his letter to the Galatians, "Yet I live, no longer I, but Christ lives in me, insofar as I now live in the flesh, I live by faith in the Son of God who has loved me and given himself up for me." 2 Corinthians 5 verse 17, "So whoever is in Christ is a new creation, the old things have passed away." Augustine had demonstrated that his old ways had passed away. Augustine ran from the woman out of his love of God, and his willingness to please him who he loved. Are we willing to become a new creation, and turn our backs on our old ways, in a desire to love and please him who created and died for us? God's power is able to change stony, stubborn hearts to kind, and responsive hearts. Layla Gifty Akita. Pearls of Wisdom, Great Mind.